Hey everybody, welcome back to Dot Hack. So, I loaded up and it dropped me right here.
I've got to hurry on over to the Beast Statue at Delta Gallant Season's Drunkard.
Yeah. Alright, let's get Short Bus and Barf out here. Overjoyed Ruined Scud. Acquire an Earth Wheel. Keep going up.
Let's get him.
If we're lucky, this will be a dead end.
That was nothing.
That's nothing special. Okay.
This will be quick.
Thank you.
Whoops, that's backtracking. Mecha Grunty.
Of course, that's Jim's fear, please!
Alright, so that's like a, what, 11 out of 50?
I think even I can win!
I think I actually need to use the skills to get that up, because it's still sitting at 3. Let's go straight. Yeah, okay, that's how that goes up, using the skills, so... Oh good, we found the dead end. Let's go the way that, never mind.
No one's ever been able to catch me. You deserve to be rewarded for such a feat.
Let's get him!
I say, let's take the one that doesn't have the warp point, but...
I guess we won!
Okay, that's the... That's the exit, or well, the end. I'll get right in here. Alright.
First strike!
Okay, he doesn't, he can't use that. Oh. Thank you. first something or other. Wang Lin. Okay, what else can I get out of this? Dr. D doesn't necessarily have anything I want. Any new quests? Just let Barf manage the store. Get some more drive distance on this fucking thing. Fight trainee owls in this area. Oh. Okay.
Oh well.
Course unknown. That's Tim Spear, please. Oh, whoa.
I didn't even have to kick the
victory is ours.
Okay.
Shadow Flash. Gale Blade.
That's that, I guess.
Yeah, I leveled up.
First strike! Gale Blade! Godhold! Shadow Blade! Let's keep it up!
ours!
I guess we won!
The bosses of the south.
Let's get him!
Gale Blade!
That was nothing.
I think even I can win.
Barrow counter!
We did it!
Dead gem.
That was nothing.
I think even I can win.
That was nothing.
Oh boy, oh boy, isn't that just the greatest item ever? I only got like 20 of the fucking things. Okay, three rares.
I'll try my best.
Gale Blade!
PKK for life. It's Knigget blood. Silly English Knigets. Get him, Barf!
This'll be quick!
Oh. Pretty mean-ass looking motherfucker. Oh, he died before.
I guess we won!
I was hoping we could beat him more and get a Rengeki. What does Barf use? He uses robes, right? Barf, how's the store going? Boo, bitches! Oh crap, wrong button! Why does down make me do that? Hey, Barf! Money's money. Alright, hold on to that. Oh, I'm used to so many games playing recently, I have to use the D-pad to navigate menus. I can actually use the analog stick. Holy shit, I'm dumb. Get out the way! I forgot. I think I'm supposed to wander off into this obvious trap alone. I'm going to call it an obvious trap because obvious trap is obvious. At least, then again, it could just, I don't know. Following game logic, this is probably, I'm willing to bet this is that those PKers from, like, you know, the beginning of the game. He said to come alone. How do you know it's a he? Alright. Get your happy ass back to the fucking shop, Barf. Make me some goddamn money.
Haseo!
I guess. Let's get going! Barrow counter! Well, that's that, I guess. This'll be quick! Well, that's that, I guess.
God damn it.
This'll be quick. Well, that's that, I guess. Let's get going! Gale Blade! That was nothing.
This is probably the proper path.
This'll be quick! Well, that's that, I guess.
Yeah, 9'll get you 10, that's the right way to go.
Don't cry later! Sparrow counter! That was nothing. Let's get going! Sparrow counter! That was nothing.
This is an oddly large room.
Let's get going! That was nothing.
I was right, that was the dead end. All for a treasure chest with a fucking health drink in it, but if I get an assload of health drinks, I can just flog them at the shop.
This'll be quick. That was nothing.
Oh boy, more items this randomly sell. Okay, that was just the creepy closet at the end of the hallway. This place is fucking huge. Huge. Tremendous. Tremendous room.
Okay, tough guys, bring it on! Sparrow counter! Well, that's that, I guess. This'll be quick. That was nothing.
Oh, what do you know? An actual... Huh. That's interesting. I think this is the first map that's actually had a loop. Is it a trap?
Oh,
called it!
I've been waiting for you for quite a while now.
It's you guys again.
What is up with the dumbass on the
right? I wish I could
say
it's all because of my love for you, but this time it's strictly business.
Business?
It looks like you went and pissed off some more of the wrong people again. It's a pretty foolish move to challenge the Arena Emperor.
You? How do you know about that?
Just so you know, I'm not the only one who's dying to get a piece of you. And now, not only did I not have to set you up, but I even get paid to kill the poor misguided terror of death. It's so perfect. It's almost scary.
You mean You replied to the post? Oh, damn it!
Hold it right there, PKers.
Huh? Oh my. Tell me, what would one of the top Moontree members be doing in a place like this?
I've come to talk about proper online etiquette with wild, mannerless players like you.
Whatever. How about I be generous and PK the whole lot of you?
That would only cause more problems for you. You see, we of Moontree are prohibited from attacking other players. However, defense against unjust violence is another story.
Yeah, it ain't prohibited at all. Damn lowlives. Now bring it on. Go ahead. Just try and kill me.
Don't get hasty, Matsu.
I know, Sakaki. There's no need to worry. I'm not gonna attack first.
I believe that you are a part of Kestrel, are you not? I have heard that the guildmaster of Kestrel, Gabi, is a tolerant man. But he doesn't endorse player kills, does he? If he finds out that you unjustly tried to PK members of Moontree, he will have no choice but to instigate disciplinary measures on you, isn't that right? Or are you particularly special to Master Gabi, Miss Bordeaux?
Damn.
Fine.
I am happy to see that you understand me so quickly. Furthermore, Haseo is a friend of Atali, one of us. May I ask you to refrain from trying to PK him as well? I haven't heard a reply.
All right, fine, whatever. I won't PK him. That's all you need, right?
Good.
But arena battles are an exception.
But of course, that makes sense. Arena battles are conducted with both participants' consent.
Do you hear that, Haseo? You had better be ready when you come to the arena.
You can relax now. After all, they are not so stupid as to risk their own positions within their guild.
You've got the whole Hero of Justice thing down. Is that your character, or really you?
We only did what any other online game player would have done for another player in need. I am no Hero of Justice.
I don't know. You guys seem a little too deliberate. And you've got the timing down perfect.
The reason why we made it here in time is because Atali received advanced warning.
Advanced warning?
Yes. That little boy from the shop told me.
Excuse me, yes? I was wondering, you're friends with Haseo, aren't you? Well, aren't you?
That's right. Yes, I am Haseo's friend.
Then please, you gotta help him. He needs your help right now.
He needs my help? But what's the matter? What's going on? Apparently, the one who wrote the fake response and the one who hired the PKer was in fact his twin sister.
Saku?
Yes. He said that his sister is sleeping right now, so... Anyway, I didn't want to do anything by myself, so I called Sakaki. I'm glad he made it.
Why
so
would...
when the hell did I ever say that I needed you to help me, huh?
Haseo!
How rude of you. Don't you realize that Atali is the one who is responsible for saving you?
Oh no! I want to respond!
Thank her.
Okay, fine. Thank you. Now you happy?
What an incredibly small-hearted person you are. I'm quite saddened.
Because it's just a
game.
Well,
putting that aside, it would seem that a lot has been happening to you lately, Haseo. If you have any trouble you would like help with, feel free to rely on any one of us at any time.
No thanks. I'd feel like I was brainwashed for asking.
You bastard! You've got some nerve. How dare you talk to Sakaki like that?
Be still, Matsu.
But this guy...
Haseo, isn't it hard for you to think of everyone you meet in this game as an enemy? I find that it's much easier to depend on one another and to understand one another. Don't you agree?
I'm not interested in you or your religion.
You.
Matsu.
Yes, sir. Sorry.
Haseo, I would very much like for you and I to be able to understand each other better.
Sorry, not interested. It's not like I need you guys.
That is a shame. Very well, then. But I do hope that you will change your mind before we meet again.
Thank you very much, Sakaki. I'm sorry about all those obnoxious things I said earlier.
Fine.
I'm really, really sorry.
Huh. Well, that was a total waste of time, wasn't it? At this rate, I'm never gonna be able to participate in the arena.
Oh, yes, you were searching for someone on the forums. You need just one more person, right?
Yeah.
Then I'll do it. I'll fight with you.
Are you for real?
Yes, I am.
But I thought you hated that whole winning-losing thing.
I do, but I thought about it, and I realized that it's no good for me just to force Moontree on you. I also have to try and understand you, as well as the arena and battles and everything else like that. Besides, is it really so strange, so bad for me, to want to know what the taste of victory is like for once in my life?
No, I think it's great that you want that. All right then, I'll let you taste it. You'll experience the joy of victory.
I'll see you later then.
Yeah.
Treasure. But seriously, what is with the whole... Oh, we have arrived. We have come to save you. Ha ha ha. I'm just like, what? Why does it fucking matter? It's not like everybody's wearing fucking nerve gear or some shit. I mean, if you were wearing, you know, it's just. About the only thing it seems that matters about actually getting killed in the game is a fucking triage kills you. Other than that... Money, money, money! Hmm. No, we're probably gonna have to go on a whole big thing to get her leveled up, so... Alright, so short bus is maxed out. So wait, what does Max Affection look like? Okay, so it's whatever color that is with three spinny things around it is Max Affection. I wonder if, I don't even know what Affection does. Is there any other bullshit? No, it don't look like it. Work! Am I gonna be waylaid by enemies?
Alright, now that we've got our third player, I'll go back to Canard's at home.
Looks like I don't have much of a fucking choice now, do I? Maybe I'll get lucky and Barf would have sold something. Did you sell my ship, Barf? God, this thing turns like shit. But I gotta drive it. Oh wait, that one asshole is like back in the mercenary quarter. I can actually... I went the wrong way. The Bounty Man. Can I buy a new weapon yet? Armor I can't get until level 20. Let me go over to the DX place really quick. So that isn't until level 30. Man, fucking... Oh.
Oh my!
Okay, so the creepy Jawa monster artist thing wants me to basically be a fucking Jehovah's Witness for it. Go join the cult of art! I'm gonna wanna! It said back alley was where Bounty Man was. Oh, it's PK hunting. Well, anyhow, we'll head into the guild next time. Later.